But, George, do you think the children will be safe without Nana?
Safe? Of course they'll be safe. Why not?
Well, Wendy said something about a shadow, and I...
Shadow? Whose shadow?
Peter Pan.
Oh, Peter Pan. Peter Pan! You don't say. Goodness gracious, whatever shall we do?
But George...
Sound the alarm.
Really,
call Scotland Yard.
There must have been someone.
Oh, Mary, of all the impossible childish fiddle-faddle, Peter Pan indeed. How can we expect the children to grow up and be practical,
George,
when you're as bad,
dear,
as they are? No wonder Wendy gets these idiotic ideas.
Help me find my shadow.